Bleaching it up, bleaching it up. When we say bleach, it's important to understand that we are not talking about Clorox here. The pros, they call hair bleach lightener. So if you've ever heard the word lightener used, it's the same thing as hair bleach. Things you should know when bleaching your hair. First, you have to mix it. It is important to note that the second bleach is mixed, it's at its strongest. This is important because you don't want to mix it until you're ready to use it. Now with bleach, just like all other hair dye, less is not more. You need to drench the you know what out of your hair when you bleach it. This is super important. Okay, so you've mixed the bleach, you've drenched your hair in bleach, that's official, you're bleaching your hair. Let's talk about what's actually happening to your hair while bleach is on. Inside your hair lives melanin. Melanin is what makes your natural hair color the color we see. Not only is melanin responsible for your natural hair color, but melanin, it's also what holds your hair together. So you could say melanin, it's like the foundation of your hair. When bleach goes on and into the hair, its job is to eat that melanin. This is what makes your hair lighter. SALONFREE loves bleach, but it is important to tell you, hair bleach can and will destroy your hair if it is not used properly. Think of where you live, your house or your apartment. Where you live has a foundation, the place that holds your home up and keeps it together. What happens when foundations and houses are destroyed? Well, the house collapses and there's nothing left. So, like we said earlier, bleach eats melanin. Melanin is the foundation of your hair. Your job when bleaching is to protect that foundation. It is crucial that some of that melanin remain in your hair in order to keep it healthy. Once hair is destroyed, it can never be fixed and it must be cut off. Trust us, you don't want that. Now hair goes through what is called stages of lightening. Picture black hair. If you put bleach on it, it doesn't just go from black to blonde.
It goes from black, dark red-brown, red-brown, red, red-orange, orange, orange-gold, gold, yellow-gold, yellow, and pale yellow.
The amount of change will depend on how long you leave it on, but you always want to make sure you keep the safety of your hair your number one priority. Not all hair will go through all stages, only the stages between the starting color and the target color. Now, when lightening your hair, you will see all those ugly colors we just talked about.
Never, ever, ever let hair go past that pale yellow stage. Think of the inside of a banana. That is the lightest you should ever bleach your hair. Bleaching hair to a true white looking color, it's unnecessary. Any look can be achieved lifting to the palest yellow. Even if you want that white or gray, you can achieve those colors at a pale yellow. Check out our It's Just Not Natural series on how to tone those colors.
I'm gonna put it in the dryer for 40 minutes because I forgot the bleach on and a shower cap on.
Please feel free to email us with any questions. Visit the Contact Us page at salonfree.com.
It is important to read and follow all directions on or in the box. This includes doing a patch test and a strand test. Thank you for watching.
Have a beautiful day.